What's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is Jobs and today's vlog is re-reviewing natin to 2020 Toyota Rush. So let's go!
Under the hood is a 1.5-liter engine, dual VVT-i, 4-cylinder, 16-valve dock with 102 horsepower at 6,000 RPM and a 134 Nm at 4,200 RPM. And also, same lang siya ng engine sa G-Variant ng Avanza.
So as you can see, nandito tayo sa harapan ng 2020 Toyota Rush natin. As you can see, meron siyang black accent na grills. Sobrang ganda. And then, we have here the LED high beam and low beam as well. Kaso yung signal light niya is halogen. And also yung fog lamps niya is halogen as well, no? So yeah. So dito tayo sa gilid. Meron tayo dito sa gilid na dual VVT-i na emblem, which is naka-embossed, and pareha siya ng makina sa Toyota Avanza na G, which is 1.5 dual VVT-i as well. And then as you can see, meron tayo dito yung cheek light dito sa side mirror niya, which is retractable din. We are here sa tires. We have a 215 by 60 rim 17. So you can see, sobrang ganda yung black accent niya and then yung chrome niya, no? So I guess this is a machine finish as well.
And we have 45 liters fuel tank capacity.
So nandito tayo sa likod. As you can see, the tail light, it's a full LED, brake light, park light, and then yung signal light niya, pati reverse light niya, is both halogen pa sila. Then meron siyang emblem dito ng Rush. And the maganda dito guys is meron rin siyang rear view camera. And we have here the two parking sensors as well. So sobrang ganda niya and malaking tulong to sa MPV na katulad nito or SUV na katulad. Susi niya guys, smart key na rin siya. So may button siya dito. Pag i-unlock natin and ina-lock is just one push lang. So as you can see dito sa door panel natin guys, is meron siyang white trim. And then may design siya ng stitches dito pero hindi siya leather, it's just a plastic, no? Na meron siyang chrome accent dito, same as sa doorknob natin. So, pasok tayo. So, nandito tayo sa loob ng 2020 Toyota Rush. So, push button siya guys. So, start natin siya. So ngayon nga guys, nandito tayo sa loob ng 2020 Toyota Rush. As you can see, yung ano ko, yung legroom ko is maluwag pa siya. And then yung height ko is sakto pa. And then as you can see, ano pa bang maganda dito sa loob is the accent niya, no? Black, ano siya, glossy. And then meron siyang chrome na accent dito, which is sobrang ganda. And then yung white, no? Para siyang sobrang luxury niya tignan. And this is good na plastic siya, hindi siya leather, which is madali siyang linisin and tanggalin. So, ito kung mapapansin nyo dito is meron tayong mga red na dito, mga red dots. So, ano ba yan? So, yan yung sa seatbelt natin sa second row and then sa third row. So, pag nalagyan natin yung seatbelt is mawawala yan isa-isa. So, isang maganda safety feature yan na para alam natin mga sakay natin is talagang totally safe. And as you can see, our climate control is also full automatic and digital as well. And then we have here the 12 volts or 120 watts na saksakan para mag-charge tayo ng cellphones and gadgets natin, we can put it here. And then, yung shift knob natin, the handbrake, and we have here the 3 bottle holders, no? So, sobrang ganda niya. And also, meron siyang eco mode guys, eco mode pala I mean. And then, meron siyang traction control off, and then, pwede natin siyang i-on as well. Meron ganda niya. We have vents here na merong chrome grill, chrome accent, and dito rin sa gitna as well. So, have here the boat tweeters, no? And then, meron din tayong side curtain airbags as well. So, magkabila, and then side airbags. So, this is a Toyota 2020 Rush na G, top of the line. So, punta naman tayo sa likod, i-check out natin siya. So ngayon guys, nandito naman tayo sa second row ng Toyota Rush 2020. As you can see, medyo mauntog na ako pero okay lang naman. And then yung leg room ko, leg space ko is ganun pa rin as well, maluwag pa rin. And then hindi natin binago yung upuan, no. As you can see nga pala guys, yung upuan niya is leather, leather wrap. So ito is hindi kasama sa 2020 Toyota Rush. Pinasadya ng owner. So this is will cost you around 55,000 pesos. Kasa mismo ang gagawa. So meron din tayong saksaan dito ng sakit. So charge tayo yung cellphone para sa mga biyahe. And then this is a 3-seater. So you can see, papakita ko sa inyo sa seatbelt niya. Pag sinitbelt natin siya is mawawala yung yun, oh. As you can see, tingnan nyo doon guys. Meron tayo dito guys na aircon na tatlong vents. So this is probably pwede na rin to na makakaabot sa third row seats natin. And also dito sa likod is may safety feature din tayo na may SRS airbag rin tayo. So may side curtain, may side curtains din tayo mula dito sa second row hanggang third row. So punta naman tayo sa third row.
So ngayon guys, punta tayo dito sa likod. Tingnan natin kung gano'n ba talaga kaluwag tong Toyota Rush. So push lang natin to and then atak lang ng ganun. So simple as that. And then meron din tayong pakan dito. As you can see. So yeah, punta tayo sa likod. Ngayon guys, I'm a 5'10 person. As you can see, medyo masikip na yun sa tuhod ko, pero so okay, so try natin, no? Yan, so okay naman ako dito, pero hindi nga lang pwede pang long drive. Pero maganda dito guys is come here. Meron siya ditong cup holder, and then pwede kang lagayan ng cellphone, and then may speaker as well, and then may charging rin. So sobrang bagay na bagay ito sa may mga chikiting nyo. So sobrang komportable niya, and may mga seat belts din siya. So this is a 2-seater. So kung 3-seater man is make sure na maliit lang siya, or better to be safe than sorry, ilagay nyo na lang siya dito sa second row natin.
So ngayon guys, I guess I told you everything about the 2020 Toyota Rush. So again, thank you so much Toyota San Jose Del Monte, and thank you so much Jay Casilang. So if you want to know about more information about this car, I will leave her contact details on the description box below. And if you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and follow my IG account. By the way guys, if you want to watch my previous video, you can click here. And I'll see you on my next vlog. Babush!